And off your hair now for speed weavers. In and out, in and out, in and out. Right down there, and just like you, the energy. Well, Mama, you're doing well. Howie's doing quite well, and
Silver.
Oh, I've got the girl from Bombershire as well, they picked the put on. So it is Dan Blue, I think, at front moments. That's Dan Blue, they've got a half on the line.
Done. yellow up there, Will Power.
Oh, this is the one where I'm quite sure where he is.
Power's been left in yellow still.
Thank you. Racing ahead, but we've got several mugs down. though it does look at the moment it is Shropshire just leading the way from Warwickshire as their third rider's going out. They're going to be followed in third place currently by Nottinghamshire and Ben's Blue. But it will be Shropshire South just taking it from Warwickshire. That band's approaching now. Who's going to be the first? It will be Bates Blue, I think, just from Nottinghamshire, but I'll let the judges sort that out. Here come Powers. Once again, all teams behaving themselves and presenting themselves correctly at the start. It does make life so much easier for the referees, so thank you. But it is Powers of Warwickshire, just leading the way from Nottinghamshire and Shropshire. Had a good handover and they just moved up into third currently, followed by Hereford and Worcester. But it is Warwickshire turning first, followed by Powers and Shropshire and Hereford and Worcester. Nottinghamshire just having problems with the remount. Bent Blue only just getting away from them as well. And as they come into changeover for the last time, Shropshire just moving up into first, followed by Powers, followed by Warwickshire. That's 1, 2 and 3. Hereford and Worcester, 4. Turning at the top, Powers just taking the lead now. And it will be Powers to cross the line from Shropshire. And they're away. And at the top, who's going to be the first to collect? Will be Warwickshire, only slightly from Shropshire, Hereford and Worcester, and Hertfordshire. Taking over for the second time, first out was Shropshire, followed by Warwickshire and Hereford and Worcester. Powers have to change over now, as are Nottinghamshire. Bent Blue has split, they go back to rejoin on the final leg. It is Shropshire, just from Warwickshire, from Hereford and Worcester, but racing to line it will be Shropshire, followed by Warwickshire, Hereford and Worcester. Bent Blue changing over. Powers now coming in. And a lovely even throw by all. Thank you very much, teams. First over the stones. This is Powers, followed by Warwickshire. The loose pony, just be aware, please, in the centre. Loose pony in the centre. But Powers leading the way from Warwickshire, Hereford and Worcester, Shropshire and Hertfordshire. Hereford and Worcester just making up good ground on Powers at the moment, but it will be Hereford and Worcester had a storming run there, and their last riders out, followed by Powers and Warwickshire. There's your 1, 2 and 3. Shropshire hard on their heels, but it will be Hereford and Worcester crossing the line first from Powers.
All the way into this is the inner corner here. Coming down now, it is Yorkshire crossing the changeover. Good changeover from Yorkshire, but a better changeover. And Monmouthshire on the far side, and they both now got out front. Inside turn there for Bracken and for Polly to the far side. It's breaking up there by Mark the far side for Monmouthshire. Monmouthshire on the way to the ground. Bracken's on the ground for Yorkshire. He's on the ground for Surrey in the middle there as well. Better pick up Monmouthshire on the far side. We'll change up there for 2-1. Thank you. definitely. Team bottle shuttle, away we go. On to the ground here for Yorkshire. It's not quite on for Bobbershire, Bracken, and Hampshire North and Surrey doing well. Oh, he's been down now, having chased around the far side by Surrey.
Okay.
the two of them would be very experienced as individual socks and buckets. Apparently not. Assistant ref near side. Big line. Trying to go to the right place, please. Scraped over. Gone. Rider down the far side. I'm sure North, I think it is. Put in that time, Bradley. Turn the top now, it's all pretty. Quite neck and neck. Probably slightly ahead. Thomas. And Warren should be well as well. Probably going to take that from Warwickshire. And off we go now for the first race of the Open A final. Coming down now is on the path, but there's a problem there for Hampshire, so they're going back. Everybody else neck and neck going up. Coming down now, this is going to be a close one. We've got Betcher Yellow on the near side, we've got Lesser Yellow in the middle. It looks like it's going to be Lesser Yellow from Hampshire, from Betcher Yellow, from. And individuals are last racing at the top, everybody neck and neck, turning the top now, coming. Slight advantage for anybody else, anybody in the medium from here, yes. Oh, it's going to be close. I think that's Royal Berkshire from. There's bottle swap, off we go. Oh, it's on the floor there for Bedfordshire Yellow, so that can be back. We've got a problem there on the far side for Hampshire as well, there on the ground. So coming down now, it looks like it's Shropshire South over Grey, and over there for Leicester Yellow. So Leicester Yellow just slightly ahead of the pack. Royal Berkshire well on the far side, Leicester Red have had brakes on. So they're coming down now, it is. Leicester Yellow are going to take that from Royal Berkshire. Oh, race on there. Staffordshire just took that from South Shropshire. Going up now is Powys, Bedfordshire Yellow, but it's on the ground for Bedfordshire Yellow. So coming down is Leicestershire Red coming over the line. Hampshire doing well in the far side too as well. They've got theirs up. And Powys coming down now, taking all the time in the world. I'm not sure you can do any faster than it to try. Ball exchange, all packing together. It is on the ground for Bedfordshire Yellow though. They're not doing great in the bottle today. So coming down now is pack, slight issue with the far side there for Hampshire. Not quite sure what's happening there. But South Shropshire out in front, South Shropshire and Leicestershire Red. South Shropshire, Leicestershire Red. Oh, great put on there by Leicestershire Red. They go flying up to the top now, they're taking the lead of this one. Trying to come back down now, it is still Leicestershire Red. South Shropshire, a bit of a problem though, no, not quite sure what's happening there. Looks like they might have got around the corner or something. So that's leaving Leicestershire Red out front, Powys chasing the wire. Leicestershire Yellow doing well in the far side as well. Oh, it's on the ground for Powys and they come back. Leicestershire Red coming out, half angle line now for Leicestershire Red, Leicestershire Yellow. So these two teams are way down, they're both neck and neck. Leicester Red, Leicester Yellow, Leicester Red and Yellow. Where they go, great put on there by Leicester Yellow. Will they keep their nerves at the top and back down now? It's Leicester Red, Leicester Yellow, Leicester Red coming down. Leicester Yellow there, run Leicester Yellow there. Do just pick this up, which they do. So Leicester Yellow come over, take that from Leicester Red. Coming down the far side now, it looks like it's Hampshire on the ground again from Bedfordshire, so they're going to have to go back. South Shropshire coming down now, they're going to take fourth place from that. Howie's last rider away here now, there's still places to, points to win. Royal Berkshire will take one more point from that. Staffordshire, what are you on now, coming down, they're climbing on their own. Howie's chasing behind, but still a bit behind. Saddle just about staying on there for Will as he crossed the line. Howie's over now. They all walked in there that time. They're lifters. That's all. Scooped there by almost everybody from Bedfordshire, Staffordshire and South Shropshire on the far side. Good change over there for Royal Berkshire. They go out there and the path slightly here turning down at the top. Oh, not so great for Royal Berkshire there, so they go back. But a great pickup by Leicester Red and Leicester Yellow. These two teams are storming out together. Hampshire doing well on the near side as well. Might do here, but they seem to do well. Catching up nice and close as well. unless you're yellow, unless you're red. Hop on the way now for Leicester Red, Leicester Yellow, and capture the near side as they get to the top here now. It is Leicester Yellow, I've got the scoop first, but it's going to be a race between Hampshire and Leicester Red. Leicester Yellow, they're coming over. Hampshire coming down now, Hampshire going to take second place. Coming down now, it's Leicester Red coming down. Leicester Red are going to take third place from Leicester Yellow, they're coming in now as well. Yeah. Oh, he's coming down now. Problem, I think, for Stapshire the first. And that was an absolute flyer by Guy, but it looks like the woman just kept on going. She's going to have to come back and correct that. It's on the ground as well for Stapshire, but it was clingy on. Oh, that was an absolute flyer there by Leicester Red as they go flying away out front with that one. Leicester Red and Hampshire doing well. Leicester Yellow doing well, I think, on the far side as well. Coming down now, great ball there for Leicester Red. They're in the saddle, good put in by Devon Butler. Take the lead there now, it's Leicester Red out first. Being chased closely by Hampshire. Hampshire, one behind no one, so we're probably in coming down now, it looks like Leicester Red. Coming down now with Hampshire. So hop on the way now for Leicester Red, Hampshire. Hampshire and Leicester Red out together, turning soft now, coming down together. It is Hampshire just slightly quicker on the ground there, but who's going to have the hand to pick this up? It is Leicester Red and Hampshire. Leicester Red and Hampshire, it looks like it's going to be Leicester Red with a crack. Pick up there by them. They're being chased over by Leicester Red, by Hampshire, then Royal Berkshire. And we've got half on now for Leicester Yellow coming over just. Pony Bears. Here we go, in and out, how many balls are going to break this time? Cover broken all event. So good steady pack there of everybody, from for Staffordshire though, so they're on back, it's on the south of Pally Street, so the rest are all neck and neck. It's Leicester Yellow doing really well with Leicester Red on the far side. I think Leicester Yellow are putting them in line with them as well, but how sexy is that? Oh, it looks like it's Leicester Red and Leicester Yellow. He's down together now. It's going to be Leicester Red from Leicester Yellow. Oh, about to share a problem, so they go. Flag up, flag down, away we go. Who's our money on here? Oh, first of all, I think it was Leicester Yellow. That's what generally is. Oh, that's good. Oh, that's one of it there for them. Royal Berkshire have smashed that one there. Leicester Yellow all turning level. Howie's just slightly ahead of the person there, they're doing inside turns. Howie is doing well, but South Shropshire are doing really well there in the middle as well. But it is very much a pack, it's all going round and round and round. Coming out now, it's a good changeover there for Shropshire South. Their first rider is first up, Shropshire South. Howie, Leicester Red, Leicester Yellow, Staffordshire. Leicester Yellow, this is going to be brilliant. Coming down now, it's Leicester Red, Leicester Yellow. Oh, I can't even promise. Leicester Yellow coming down. It's going to be Leicester Red from Big White Spot. And off we go now for Mug Shuffle. Mug Shuffle. Absolutely flat out upset. Oh, problem there for Leicester Red. Swing on back. Leicester, or Bedfordshire Yellow doing really well on the near side here. Shropshire doing well. Hampshire doing well as well. A bit of a blink there for Shropshire. But this is coming down now. It is Shropshire. And Hampshire. It looks like Hampshire just going to take the lead here from Shropshire. Shropshire just beat. There, looks like it is Staffordshire, absolute cracking on there by them. Not so great for Royal Berkshire on the far side though, they've had to go back. Not so great for Pally's out there, they're going back as well. So it's Staffordshire and Bedfordshire Yellow, Leicester Yellow and Leicester Red all together. Shropshire South not too far behind it all there now as well. Coming down now, it is Bedfordshire Yellow first for the first changeover. Bedfordshire Yellow go out, good changeover with them, great run with them as well. And it's on for Staffordshire and Leicester Yellow as well. Oh, Andrew has let go of his pony, so he's coming back without a lever and without a pony. That's going to leave Staffordshire and Leicestershire Yellow. Staffordshire, yes, Leicestershire Yellow, just like the front of Leicestershire Red. I think Hampshire caught up now as well, and South Shropshire definitely up the mix. Coming down now. Third rider away for Staffordshire, Leicester Yellow, Shropshire South and Hampshire, Leicestershire Red. for riding away now as well. Andrew's very fast this morning. He's going back up for Bedfordshire Yellow. Coming down now though, it is Staffordshire Curiosity in the way to Bedfordshire Yellow. Hop back on the line now, please. Two teams hop back on the line also for Shropshire South and for Hampshire. Coming down now though, it is Staffordshire out front. Staffordshire last rider is now away. Staffordshire last rider away, Leicester Yellow last rider away for Hampshire there after taking the lead ahead of Leicestershire Yellow now. We're coming down now, last rider coming down for Staffordshire. Are they going to manage to put this on now? It's Staffordshire coming down now, but Leicestershire Yellow are closing behind. Leicester Yellow and I'm going to take that one from Hampshire, from Shropshire South. How we managed to put that on. And off we go now for the last race of the opening final. Problem there for Shropshire South though, so they've had to go back with everybody else in a massive pack here. Leicestershire Red in front slightly, problem for Powys, they've gone back. It's Leicestershire Red turning the top. Leicestershire Yellow, Leicestershire Yellow, Staffordshire, all the way. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, going downhill for Staffordshire, but I think they're going to have to go back again.